of the Elkineers. We're driving out here.
Yeah, it's like 2 a.m.
It's like, let me check the time exactly. Let's find out. If my fucking phone would work.
It's big rigs here.
Yeah, we're doing some big rigs over the hill racing. It is currently 1:47.
We're driving to Denny's.
Yeah.
For the Grand Slam, which...
The Grand Slam.
And this has been a running joke at our Grand Fam family.
We've been wanting to do a Grand Slam for
Been wanting to do this Grand Slam shit for a long-ass time now. You know, we've joked about it.
Make a video about it.
Yeah, and we're making a video about it because it's important to us. And we know it's important to our grandma.
To our viewers, our grandparents. It is like Thanksgiving's Eve right now.
Yeah, who gives a fuck?
We see a lot of roadkill. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
We're gonna get a grand slam. Oh fuck, my fucking. We're gonna get the grand slam which at 2 a.m. We're gonna be like, what's up?
What's up? What the fuck is up,
what
Denny's?
What the fuck is up, Denny's? And then we're gonna eat the grand slam which at 2 a.m. while literally nobody is there.
It's probably gonna taste terrible.
I'm sure it's gonna be awful because the grills are gonna be cooled down and like the fucking. So Denny's is either gonna be stupid packed.
Why would it be packed?
It's either gonna be stupid packed or nobody's gonna be there.
Like, damn, I really wanna go to Denny's right.
Was that another Denny's?
Yeah, those are dead fucking roadkill.
Nice.
We've salivated over this grand slamwich for so long. And it's a blessing of, you know, a true blessing. My prayers are being answered right now.
It is the true American dream. You know,
God first made the Grand Slam, which he, along with Earth, of course, you know, he always, you know, he was like, every man who really believes in me must have one of these or else they are not a true Christian. And today we're being devout true Christians by taking this Grand Slam, which it's in verse 1, by the way, for all those plebeians.
Well, it's in the index of the Holy Bible.
It's in Genesis.
It's in Sega Genesis.
Neon Genesis.
It's under Neon Sega Genesis.
Yeah, it's under the
Evon GameCube.
The GameStar. Sony Place.
Oh wow, there's actually somebody driving out here.
The Sony Place guy.
It's on the Sony game box.
the Sony Sky Station.
The Sony Sky GeoCube.
It's way better than my phone. Well, that's your phone. So.
All these fucking potholes in Ohio. It's like we're off-roading.
Ohio. Ohio, fix your shit.
Fix your fucking
like
shit.
Like a dirt road out here, dude. Fix your shit.
I pay money. I pay tax dollars for you to fill the hot potholes, not to fill the retard's paychecks.
You fill the
Kill
hole
the fucking retards so we can have
soul.
Our potholes filled.
You fill the soul in my socks.
Ian, you fill the supreme in my patty.
Oh, bro.
So I don't think either one of us have ever had a grand slam.
Oh,
which
no.
I haven't.
I have not had one.
So you've never.
I've never even. I've ate at Denny's like once or twice.
Yeah, I've been there one time when I was a kid, and my dad did this thing where he would pull a hair from my stepmom.
Just the hairs.
And put it in his food and like stir it around, and bring it up to the counter where you order shit, and be like, "What the fuck is this? There's a hair in my goddamn food!" And he would go on tangents. He would be like, "I've cooked 5-star steaks in the fucking Grand Canyon, and I come back home, and this is how you guys fucking treat me." He's like, there's no reason hair should be in my fucking food. He's like, I'm gonna call the FDA. I'm gonna call them all. You're gonna get fired. You're gonna get fucking health inspection. He's like, I'm sick of this horse shit. Why can't anybody make good food for once? And he's like throwing shit and having a retard tantrum, and he's flipping tables. And, for whatever reason, he didn't get arrested, but we got our meal for free, and that's why he did that stuff all the time.
He's that good, honestly.
can make this interesting.
What? That'll get interesting. Just do whatever.
Just do whatever? All right.
You talk about cam girls.
Oh, cam girls, I fucking hate them.
Yeah, they're fucking, they're nasty.
They're
you ever actually been to a real cam site, dude?
They're vile human beings.
Yeah, they're fucking gross.
They're
like, there's nothing attractive about a fucking cam girl. Every time I go to a cam girl, her fucking titties are sagging to her goddamn knees.
Yeah.
And she's like, I don't know.
And she pulls out a Moby Huge from her back pocket and fucks herself with it.
Think about, like, how many cigarettes you can fit between those titties. Oh, I think we have to get off here.
Yeah.
Do we have to get off? Yeah, we gotta get off.
I think so.
Just do that. Yeah. Just do one of these.
Just do one of these.
See, the trick is, guys.
The trick is, just
do one of those.
Wait, do you take this shirt?
Yeah,
I'm blind. It's
right. We're fucking good.
Oh, I can look through your camera. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Well, it's like being able to see. Maybe that's why I think your camera's good.
Yeah, hey, cam girls, disgusting.
Yeah, they're ruining Twitch.
Yeah, they really are, though.
They're, like, absolutely, like, they hog up all the viewers.
The fucking thick rim fake glasses.
Yeah, they're fake lens, thick rim glasses, they're push-up bras, and, like,
all you
their bags
hipsters.
Full of rice, stuffed in pantyhose, which they then stuff under their tits to make their tits look bigger.
You hipsters are a bunch of dipsters, you hear me?
Yeah,
you... Listen to me, Cody, put the camera on me now.
Okay.
You hipsters are a bunch of dipsters, okay?
I'm sick of these fucking dipsters.
These motherfucking dipster hipsters.
You tell them, dude.
God, we're 11 minutes in, and we're...
Holy shit, it's already 11 minutes.
We're already dry.
We're already drying?
We're already drying out, dude. What can we start in the pot, dude? How's high school going for you, dude? How's your senior year?
It's over.
It's over?
Yeah.
It's only halfway over.
No, it's over.
Okay, dude.
It didn't really happen, honestly.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We're all in a simulation, dude.
You know, fuck all the people that says, like, oh, it goes quick. No, it hasn't gone fucking quick, dude.
No, it doesn't go quick. I remember my senior year being, like, straight agony.
It's fucking terrible.
And, like, anxiety. It's like, oh, God, am I gonna fucking pass? Am I gonna pass or not?
I'm kind of the same way right now, too. I'm in this fucking... They put me in this class. It's like...
Like, I get a lot of good grades.
I get good grades.
I never had anything below a C, but it's
principal's
like...
Principal's list or whatever, though.
Yeah, like, I had principal's list, too. And it's like... Hey, what if there's some stupid fucking loophole that prevents me from actually graduating?
I wouldn't be surprised. That stupid government and its cam girls.
Yeah, the stupid Twitch government and its e-thoughts ruining my platform.
Look, Cody, I know you're steamed right now, but, I mean, the government may be able to ruin Twitch with cam girls, but they can't ruin our Denny's with the Grand Slamwich.
You're right. They can't ruin the
Grand Slamwich.
That's
the one thing
slamwich.
They can't take away from us. Because, you know, that's passion. That's heart. All right? That's something
and
the government doesn't have.
And that's another thing these big-shot NFL players don't understand is that they're not teeny boppers anymore.
They know. They're not.
They're not the
they're
teeny
not
boppers they were in high school.
Boppers.
They can't go
nickels.
Around fucking 12-year-old girls like they did when they were seniors in high school. Can't float.
They don't roll the nickels.
It just doesn't. They don't roll the nickels
the
anymore.
The game is not theirs.
The game is not theirs. They don't have a motorcycle and a sleeping bag.
No.
They
don't
have to go to
12
work.
To 15 girls.
They have to go to work.
They have to. Like a bunch of fucking retards.
Denny's.
Sweet den.
Alright, here we are, we're at Denny's.
This is the roll-up, boys. This is the roll-up.
The fruit roll-up.
Look, they're in there, the fruit roll-up. The fruit by the foot finish.
The fucking fruit by the foot toes.
Parking skill 100.
I'm gonna slam this witch, Ian.
Like the Donkey Kong?
I'm gonna slam this witch like a pair of witch tits with my cock. Certain grits.
What the fuck you mean a witch?
Witch tits.
There's no Denny's witch. Like everyone knows this. There's no Denny's witch.
I guess you're
like,
right.
I fucking idiot. God. God, why do I deal with your dumb ass?
I like how there's like three people here.
There really is someone
and they're
there.
Probably employees.
There's drug deals going on.
Oh, probably. Dude, Denny's is
dude,
the place.
Dude, bro, there's grand slamages going on.
Dude, are you finna grand and slam?
Bro.
Hold on, your shark belt isn't... consuming its four skill like it should be.
Epic.
Cool. Let's get this bread, gamers.
Let's get this grand slamwich bread.
Let's get this grand slamwich bread. Right the fuck now.
Right the fuck now. Right.
Yeah, you don't look at that. You know, guys, he's 18 now. His boy pussy is home hot.
I haven't ate here in a couple years.
I haven't eaten here in like a decade, Hoss.
So, yeah, about the same for me, so.
You know, it's been a while. Stage. What if they're really fucking good, dude?
Dude, I don't doubt it. I think it sounds terrible, but you never know.
All right, gamer. Here, I'm gonna like be discreet about this. All right.
Yeah.
You're just blowing so much.
Okay.
This place is amazing.
What?
Look at that guy. That's me. It's me, dude. Okay.
Hey, is that Peter Griffin?
Hey.
It's Grand Slammer's time, baby. It's Grand Slammer's time, baby. It's Grand Slammer's time, baby.
What?
What?
What'd you say?
What'd you say?
I don't know what you said, dude.
I said everybody's gonna think we're on one.
Huh?
As in we're high.
We are.
Yeah, we're high on stupid.
Sounds great, slavers.
Yeah.
Just the two of us.
You know that song?
No, I don't know.
Marvin Grover?
I guess we're going back this way.
Oh. That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, gamer.
Yeah, it's
alright.
How many?
Oh.
We don't even need menus, alright? I want the Grand Slammer right on the spot. Holy shit, this actually looks good.
I don't even know where it's at, dude.
These fucking berry banana pancake shits.
Dude, build your own Grand Slam. Or order the original Grand Slam.
No, there's a Grand Slam and there's the Grand Slam.
That's fucking stupid.
Yeah, there's a...
What if they don't even sell it anymore, dude?
It's the Grand Slam which, okay, so... This is the way of the Grand Slam.
Oh, there it is.
Wait, really?
There it is.
Oh, bro.
The Grand Slam.
Holy shit. That looks terrible.
1,320 calories.
Are you serious?
You ready to chow?
Don't you need like 3,000 calories a day or some shit?
No, 2,000.
Are you fucking serious? Right
That's now? Over half your.
Bro, I'm about to have Thanksgiving tomorrow.
You mean today? Because it's too late.
Fucking right. This Grand Slam is. This is why you're fucking fit.
Who, me?
No, me. Us. This is why we're fit.
T-boner steak and eggs.
Wait, really? T-boner?
Yeah, it just
Wait,
says
where's
T-boner.
The T-boner?
See, I got
dude,
you.
Oh, dude, T-boner.
I got you. You thought it... You
no,
thought
it's T-boner.
No. Oh, yeah, it is. You see that R right there?
Yeah. Yeah, you see that R?
See that R?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
For this Grand Slam?
Are you ready, player one?
Moons over my hammy. What the hell does that even mean?
I don't even
know. These are some of the dumbest fucking memes I've ever seen.
I don't even know, dude.
Country Fried Steak and Eggs. Now you see, that's a goddamn name. So this shit's dumb. But trying to be creative, you dumb fucking restaurant.
Oh, dude, there's the Grand Slams.
Make the gay go away.
That is terrifying.
What the fuck are these?
They're the Grand Slams.
What are these,
dude?
Like, Wallace and Gromit characters?
It comes with a girlfriend.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it says GF right there.
Where at?
It's with a girlfriend.
Hopefully I get that egg bitch.
I guess I just have to wait till I'm 55 to get...
Hopefully I get this egg bitch, dude.
Oh, you want the egg bitch?
Yeah. She fucking smoking.
Yeah, she's smoking. She's smoking.
Oh, damn, bro.
What?
I'd boil her with my cock.
Yeah.
Yes, I'd boil those eggs with my penis.
Your penis?
Yes, my penis. Yes, my penis.
My spawn.
God. Oh, it doesn't mean girlfriend. It means gluten-free.
No, it means great fuck. That's what girlfriends are for, yeah. That's it. Yeah, girlfriends.
Look, pro tip.
Pro tip.
You ever get your girlfriend pregnant? Join ISIS.
We know what we're gonna
get
too.
Yeah, we also know what we're gonna eat. We're gonna get two Grand Slam, which is
two in total.
Yes, two and two.
Not two apiece. That would be stupid. We're not that American either.
Alright, any pennies out of the way?
Yep. There you go, sir.
There you go.
This is the greatest day of my life.
Alright, so finest count. It is Thanksgiving morning, and we're out here getting grand sandwiches.
This is just the greatest day of my life.
You can wear the...
The greatest moment. I think this is the best moment I've ever lived. Like, the amount of dopamine going through my brain right now because of the euphoria that I'm experiencing due to the fact that I'm about to get the grand sandwich. Like, bro.
He's giving you little dog kisses, guys.
I'm about to experience the fucking grand sandwich, dude.
Dude, I got a piss, dude.
Alright, take a video from the dude.
Oh, okay. Well, it smells nice right here. Hot here.
God damn it. It's hard to do with one hand. I'm good on post. Flush my boys down. Oh, this is one of those bitch. Oh, fuck. I want this. Oh. This is the only hand that's touched my color, so I guess it's the only hand I have to worry about.
Well, who's that ugly motherfucker?
To everything this year, I need to have my grand sandwich.
Is this the greatest moment of your life?
I've been tearing up out here, and I've been trying to hide it. You know, it's kind of embarrassing, but I think people would understand.
Pumpkin spice.
Yeah, honestly, I thought it'd be like
pumpkin spice place.
I honestly thought it'd be like doing pumpkin fucking latte or some shit, but it's just, you know, it's just fucking coffee and creamer. It's all it is. I got a message for a woman. Shut up. Look, think about it. Think about how good the economy would be if women were around. You wouldn't have to worry about tampons. You wouldn't have to worry about pee pads. Because sometimes they just piss because they're fucking stupid. You know, you wouldn't have to buy your estrogen pills.
Dude, I've been doing this all with one hand. That's like... It's like half creamer, dude.
Dude, I'm a half creamer. This is the perfect one for such a beautiful fucking name. Dude, you've got no camera time.
Huh?
You've got no camera time.
That's cool.
Here, dude.
I'd be camera shy. Give the camera some time.
Hey, gamers. Did you miss me?
Oh, yeah. Have you missed us? It's been like 8 months, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah, should we address that?
Should we, yeah. So, yeah, life sucks. I graduated and had a job, so it's hard to make time for friends and family. I do nothing but work and sleep. We just got so depressed, it's hard to make videos and upload anymore. So, I don't know. We're gonna see if we can get this uploaded. Jeez, we're nearing like a year of not uploading. We're past the halfway mark, dude.
That's depressing.
I know. We need to stop.
It's very depressing.
We need to start uploading.
It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, it is. Because this is gonna get uploaded.
And then we'll wait another year.
Yeah. Then we'll go to Denny's at 2 or
3 a.m.
At like 3 a.m.
And then next year we'll go 4 a.m.
Yeah. I'm also very sick.
You fucking rude asshole.
Shut up.
Why would you cough?
I'm gonna ink.
Hey, look, yeah, it's still recording, dude.
haven't gotten my goddamn Prisley to get me antsy.
Get really antsy.
You need to shut up.
I'm getting real fucking antsy right now, dude. Getting real angry.
Get over here. Get over here. It'll come when it comes.
I'm gonna come.
And the whole point of me moving it there was so it could catch both of us in frame while we're chowing.
I'm gonna come when it comes.
Whoa, bro.
Damn.
Whoa, bro.
Damn, what are you doing? Stop.
Holy fuck, dude. Hey, Joe.
Sandwich coming.
Calm down, dude.
Alright, thank you.
I don't think he was talking to us.
Oh.
I don't think he was talking to us.
He was looking directly at me.
Was he?
His fucking eyes were in contact with mine.
Are you sure?
Yes, he was like, I'll bring you guys some coffee. Who's you guys?
Probably all three of us, I don't know.
Oh, me and you in the view? Well,
that'd be more than three. That'd be like all 3 million of us.
Oh, here we go.
Yes. Thank you. Look at that coffee.
Is mm-hmm. this one bill or separate check?
Separate.
Yeah, it's separate.
Mm-mm, tasty coffee.
Mm-mm.
Just for me.
Thank you, sir. Don't mind me, I'm just...
Can you
set
it anywhere?
Yeah, okay. Holy fuck. What? It is grand.
And
it is slamming. It is huge.
I'm looking at the sandwich right now.
Give him a cross section, man.
Look at this fucking cross section. Look at that goddamn cross section. I see egg. I see sausage, cheese. Pan, pussy. You know what, this is probably going to be pretty fucking good.
No, nothing's better than
like, not gonna lie, it's probably going to be pretty fucking good. But it's over 1,000 calories, so.
That was good.
Cody?
Yeah. This is awful.
It's shit. It's actually shit. It tastes terrible. Like, I'm smelling it, and I'm like, damn, you know, it could be pretty good. This looks pretty good. Well, I'm taking another bite. I'm gonna take another fucking bite. This should not be a fucking bite on the menu.
I'll give my epic thoughts.
This is bad. It did not collide well at all. This is such a disappointment. You know, I was looking at the fucking... menu. I see all these delicious looking pancakes and these fucking eggs and shit. And I'm like, man, this looks so good. But I'm so set on this fucking Grand Sandwich. It's awful. My disappointment is immeasurable.
And that day is ruined.
And my day is ruined. My whole day is gonna be ruined. This Thanksgiving's gonna be fucking terrible now. I'm gonna have the taste of Grand Sandwich in my mouth.
It gets better when you get the meat and potatoes and everything.
Alright, here. We got a meat and potatoes bite, alright? We got the little cross section already going. Meat and potatoes.
Oh, it's because they're using American cheese.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, I haven't heard Denny's this shit, though. Honestly. I'll still take that Grand Sandwich advertisement. I'll sell it as great as you want me to. I've only eaten your restaurant twice now.
You know what, Denny's? Don't contact us for a partnership anymore. We don't want your exposure.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that? Could we make one video a year? And we need this. Like, who
I'm
else
just
is
kidding,
gonna...
Denny's. We desperately require your sponsorship.
Who else is gonna pay for a fucking bill? Like, this video needs to get about...
Wait.
More views than Gangnam Style.
You know, IG one half. What sandwich?
I don't fucking want it. I seriously don't want this.
Give it to Lucio.
I honestly wasn't even hungry in the first place. Honest to God. You know what? I really wanted this fucking sandwich. This is where I'm at right now, dude. This is my life right now, man.
I'm not even really hungry either, dude. This is depressing. This is like really depressing.
It's coffee, dude.
Maybe you can put the coffee on this crust sandwich. It'd be good.
It's our only hope. It's our last chance.
It honestly can't get... It can't get much worse anyways. It's like...
Cody, it actually makes it better.
Are you kidding me?
Dude.
Are you kidding me?
Yes. It's terrible.
Oh.
It's fucking wrong.
That cross-section, man. There's...
I'm fucking froggy now. Yeah. I'm just soggy now.
What do you expect?
I don't know. A miracle.
That's really deep. Deep like my sickness for the sandwich. I need help.
Oh. I'm very disappointed in my life. I'm very disappointed for the people who made the grand sandwich at Denny's. And I think we...
Why is this a popular item?
Is it?
Yeah. It's like genuinely making me sick.
Me too. I'm actually.
It's
like,
awful. It's
I think we as Elginators here, we do not condone this sandwich. We do not recommend it.
If you guys get sick from consuming a grand sandwich, it is not our fault.
This is a terrible decision.